For example, these my two hands are the maxillary pulp, and this maxillary pulp comes out and it helps it to take the food and it sends the food to the mandibles. It gives the food to the mandibles, and not only that, when it gives the food to the mandibles, at that time also it can taste the food. And not only that, when it wants to clear, it cleans the eyes, it cleans the antenna, and it cleans the first pair of legs with this.